What's up, guys? Today we're gonna do a proper cold start.